holding your breath is certainly not something that you should try at home or in a swimming pool unless someone is watching you all the time. You have been warned.
Okay, now we're more used to seeing her as Teen Trouble Lizzie McGuire in the hit TV series, but Hilary Duff's got more up her sleeve than just acting. Here she is with her debut single, So Yesterday.
If you wanna,
you can change your clothes.
If you wanna,
if you change your mind, well that's the way it goes. But I'm gonna keep your jeans and your old black hat, 'cause I wanna, they look good on me. You're never gonna get them back.
But I've heard enough. Thank you made my mind up for me when you started to ignore me. Do you see a single tear? It isn't gonna happen here.
Now, obviously, Hilary, we know you more from the CBBC series Lizzie McGuire. What do you prefer, singing or acting?
I think that I like both of them. You know, and ever since the album's come out, everyone's like, which one do you like better? And it just depends on, you know, what's going on.
Whichever you're doing at the time.
Exactly, but recording the album was a lot of fun. It was a good change.
Great, well, don't miss Wednesday's show when the whole programme will be from Brazil.
Yes, we're going to be travelling the length of the country in search of its rhythms.
We certainly are. It's not one to miss, and we're going to leave you here with a little bit of a taste of what you're going to see on Wednesday. But from all of us here, it's a very good bye-bye.
See you later.
See you later.
Bye-bye.